Children, hello. Welcome to your home school. This is your class 7 Mathematics NCERT or CBSC board. We are in our second chapter, Fractions and Decimals. So, we are going to learn now one small topic. We are going to have an introduction about division of whole number by a fraction. What are whole numbers, you know, children? What is a fraction, you know? And what are the types of fractions? And how can you convert the fractions into mixed fractions or mixed to improper fractions? These are all we have seen, addition of fractions. Okay, now what we are going to do? We are going to divide a whole number with a fraction. Suppose, let me take here 1. 1 is a whole, okay? Divide 1 by 1 by 2. Where 1 is a whole number and this is a fraction. Half is a fraction. How can you divide and what is the answer, children, here? So, for that, understand carefully. 1 is a whole. Let's take this whole. How many halves you can get here? If I do half this circle, half and this is half, how many halves you have got? 1, 2 you got. So your answer for this is 2. In one whole, 2 half parts will be there. 1 is divided by half means it will be 2 parts will be there. That is your answer. How can you get that answer? With figure you can say, children, same question I am going to ask you, then I'll explain this. Suppose 1 by 1 by 4 I'll say. 1 as a whole you take. How many 1 by 4 parts will be divided? So look here, if this is a circle, so look here, this is 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4. 1 by 4, how many parts is divided as a whole? It is divided into 4 parts. So, what it will be this answer? 4. This answer? 2. But with figure, we cannot guess all the fractions, right? So, how can we do this? Look here. 1 by 1 by 2. This is a big verniculum. And this line is called as a verniculum. Or by, you can say directly. Whole number as it is. This is a division. You need to multiply. What you need to do? Multiply. What you need to multiply? Reciprocal of the fraction. Reciprocal means reverse. 1 by 2. What is reciprocal of 1 by 2? 1 is a numerator and 2 is a denominator. If I ask you reciprocal, denominator will come to the numerator and numerator will come to the denominator. This is the reciprocal of half. Okay. So, what is the reciprocal of 1 by 2? 2 by 1. Then, what is the reciprocal of 2? 2 simply, I can say 2 by 1. Its reciprocal will be 1 by 2. So, again, observe here. In a whole, how many half parts will be divided? What is your question? A whole, one whole, how many half parts are divided? 2 half parts are divided. So, your answer will be 1 into, reciprocal of 1 by 2 is 2 by 1. 1 cancel, your answer is 2 is your answer. So, check it out, how many half parts we got? 2, that is your answer. Similarly, another question. 1 by 1 by 4. How many 1 by 4 parts you can do in a whole? 1 is a whole number and 1 by 4 is a fraction. In one whole, how many 1 by 4 parts you can do means? You can see now 1, 2, 3, 4 like this you can say. But how can you solve this? Whole number into reciprocal of the fraction, reverse of this fraction. 1 by 4 reverse is 4 by 1. 1 cancel, it will be 4 parts is your answer. Similarly, shall we do one more? Let's take one more example of 3 by 1 by 4. What is your question, children? Whole number is 3 and your fraction is 1 by 4. 3 holes, I am saying. How many? 3 holes. So, let me draw you. 1, 2 and 1 more. 3 holes. How many 1 by 4 parts means? Each hole, you can divide it to 4 1 by 4 parts. Yes? So, look here. What am I doing? Carefully. 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4. So, another hole. 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4, 1 by 4. 3 by 1 by 4. 3 holes. If you divide with 1 by 4, how many parts you are going to get? So, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What is your answer, children? 12. Same question orally I am asking here another way. 3 by 1 by 2. 3 holes. How many half parts can be divided? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is your answer. Like this, you should understand the problem. Right? So now, let's solve this one. 3 by 1 by 4, that will be 3 into. Shall I write 1 by 4? No. Whenever you are bringing your fraction to the numerator or a multiple, what you need to do? Do the reverse of the fraction. That is 4 by 1. So now nothing will be cancelled. 3 fours are 12 by 1. I can write it as simply 12. When you have in your denominator 1, you can neglect. What is your answer now? 12. So without any pictures, you need to answer now. Let me ask you 5 by 3 by 10. Something. 5 by 3 by 10. What is this answer? Look here carefully. 5 whole number as it is into. Do the reciprocal of 3 by 10. That will be 10 by 3. 5 tens are 50. 50 by 3 is your answer. Okay. Similarly, I may take another. 3 by 6 by 5. 3 is a whole number and 6 by 5 is a fraction. So, 3, this is a division. In the next step, what we need to do? We need to multiply the reverse of the fraction. That is reciprocal of the fraction. 6 by 5 reciprocal is 5 by 6. 3 twos are cancels. Your answer is 5 by 2 is your answer. Okay. So, like this, we need to do the division of a whole number by fraction. How can we do the division of fraction by whole number? Similarly, we'll see here. Suppose 3 by 2 by 5 there, children. Observe carefully. 3 by 2 by 5 there. How we are going to do 3 by 2, okay, into 1 by 5. That will be 3 by 10 is your answer. So, only whole number there. No need of doing any reciprocal. Okay, as it is, you can take. That is, this fraction you write separate and this multiply with 1 by 5. Similarly, one more. 2 by 3 whole divided by 6. 2 by 3 into 1 by 6. That will be 2 1s are 2 3s are. That will be 1 by 9 is your answer. So, one more I am going to say. What we have learned here. Division of whole number by a fraction. And division of fraction by a whole number. Now, division of fraction by fraction. Fraction by fraction, how can you do here? Suppose 3 by 2 by 2 by 5 there. 3 by 2 is a fraction and 2 by 5 is a fraction. How can you divide? When you have a fraction in a denominator, you just do the reciprocal of the denominator. that is 3 by 2 into 2 by 5 reciprocal is 5 by 2. That will be 5 threes are 15, 15 by 4 is your answer. Convert into mixed fraction. So let's see the examples, three examples of try these in your textbook. So what is this? Dividing a whole number with a fraction, dividing a fraction with a whole number, dividing a fraction by fraction. So observe here first one. How can we divide this one? When we divide a whole number by a fraction, so write this one, children. Again rewrite this, 7 by 2 by 5. How can you divide this? We need to multiply. Look here carefully. In order to divide, we need to multiply the whole number with the reciprocal of the denominator. That means 7 whole number into reciprocal of 2 by 5. Say reverse. That will be 5 by 2. So you cannot cancel. So numerators you multiply. 7 5s are 35 by 2. That is your answer. Okay. So see the next one. 6 divided by 4 by 7. Whole number divided by fraction. That will be 6 by 4 by 7. How can you rewrite? 6 into 4 by 7 reciprocal is 7 by 4. 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4. So 3 into 7, 7 3s are 21 by 2 is your answer. So next one, 7 divided by 2, 4 by 7. 2, 4 by 7 is a mixed fraction. When you are doing these type of problems, first, convert the fraction, mixed fraction into improper fraction. How can you convert? 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 4, 18 by 7. Now you do the same manner. That will be equal to 7 into fraction to the reciprocal. 18 by 7, reverse order. 7 by 18. Okay, 7 sevens are 49 by 18 is your answer. If you want, you can convert all the answers into mixed fraction also. One more point you need to remember here, children. That is a non-zero number. Let it be any non-zero number. When it is multiplied with any rational or of any fraction, you get answer 1. How can you get? When this number is multiplied by reciprocal of the number. 4 reciprocal is 1 by 4. If you multiply, 4, 4 will be cancelled. It will be 1. The non-zero numbers, when the product is 1, you have to think that the two are reciprocal to each other. When any number is multiplied with another number, you get an answer 1. How can you get an answer 1? It is a non-zero. 1 into 1, it might be 1. Then other numbers, a number and its reciprocal. If you multiply, you are going to get a value 1. So let's see the next one. That is fraction divided by whole number. So that will be 3 by 4 divided by 3. So this line and this line, you should write little big and small different properly, children. Whereas a fraction one column will be small and this one should be big. So now how can you rewrite this? When you do a division with a whole number by fraction, fraction will be done reciprocal. Then when fraction is divided by whole number, so 3 by 4 by 3, what happens here? 3 by 1 there, you can't see a number. Whole number. Whole number, how do you write? Again, do the reciprocal of the whole number. It will be 1 by 3. 3, 3 cancel. Your answer is 1 by 4. Now you have a mixed fraction divided by 5. That will be, first convert into improper fraction. 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 2 will be 8 by 3 divided by 5. Okay, for 5, what is the reciprocal? 1 by 5. So that you need to multiply for the fraction. 8 by 3 into reciprocal of 5 will be 1 by 5. That will be 8 ones are 8, 3 fives are 15. 8 by 15 is your answer. One more question here. 4 2 by 5 divided by 3. 4 2 by 5 is a mixed fraction. Convert now. 5 fours are 20. 20 plus 2 will be 22 by 5 divided by 3 is your question. So 3, do the reciprocal. Simply 3. If you do reciprocal, it will be 1 by 3. That will be 22 by 5 into 1 by 3. 22 by 15 is your answer. Okay. So see the last main. That will be, what is that? Division of two fractions. If a fraction is divided by one more fraction, what happens? Same technique. Denominator, do the reciprocal and multiply for the first one. So, your question is 1 by 3 by 6 by 5. How do you write this one, children? You use a multiple sign in between. 1 by 3 into 6 by 5 reciprocal is 5 by 6. 1 into 5, 5. 6 into 3, 18. 5 by 18 is your answer. So coming to this one, 2 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 5. Convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction, then divide. 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 by 2. 5 by 2 whole divided by 3 by 5. So again, 5 by 2 into this denominator, do the reciprocal and multiply. 3 by 5 reciprocal is 5 by 3. That will be 5 5s are 25 by 3 2s are 6. 25 by 6 is your answer. Similarly, last problem, this mixed fraction convert into improper, then divide with the fraction. 5 1 by 6. Convert 6 5s are 30. 30 plus 1, 31 by 6 divided by 31 by 6 divided by 9 by 2. Now, 31 by 6 into 9 by 2. Do the reciprocal. It will be 2 by 9. 2 3s are 6. That will be 31 by 3 9s are 27. 31 by 27 is your answer. So children, you need a practice of these all divisions. First to do all the, try these problems in your textbook. Then we are going to start your exercise. Okay, let's start your exercise 2.4. Find. First one, 12 divided by 3 by 4. Whole number divided by fraction. So look here, how can we do this one? 12 divided by 3 by 4. How you rewrite this? 12 into reciprocal of the denominator. 3 by 4 reciprocal or inverse you can say. What is 3 by 4 inverse? It will be 4 by 3. So can you cancel? 3 ones are 3 fours are 12. That will be 4 into 4, 4 fours are 16 is your answer. Okay, see the second one. 14 divided by 5 by 6. 14 divided by 5 by 6 is your question. How do you rewrite? 14 into, what is the inverse of 5 by 6? 6 by 5. So now, multiply this one, children, here. Numerators, you need to multiply. Okay, what is 14, 6, multiply. 6, 4s are 24. 6, 1s are 6. 6 plus 2 will be 8. Suppose if you are perfect with the tables, no need of multiplying. By 5. 84 by 5. It is an improper fraction convert into mixed fraction. How you can convert children? 5 table. What is the nearest number? 5 ones are 5 and you are left with 34. 5 6 are 30. So that means 16 by 5. Look here carefully. 16 5s are how much? 80. 84 minus 80 will be 4. That will be 16, 4 by 5 is your answer. See the third one. 8 by 7 by 3. 8 by 7 by 3. Now again equal to 8 into 7 by 3 inverse is 3 by 7. Can you cancel? You can't cancel. So therefore, 8 threes are 24 by 7. Again, it is an improper fraction. You can convert into mixed fraction. 7 threes are 21. Okay. So, 24 minus 21 will be 3. 3, 3 by 7 is your answer. Coming to your fourth question. 4 divided by 8 by 3. 4 by 8 by 3. That equal to 4 into inverse of the fraction 8 by 3. It will be 3 by 8. So you can cancel here. 4 ones are 4 twos are. That will be 3 by 2. 3 by 2 again improper. So convert into mixed fraction. 2 ones are 2. 2 plus 1 will be 3. 3 by 2 is your answer. That is 1 1 by 2. So let's see the fifth one. 3 by 2, 1 by 3. So 3 by. Convert this mixed fraction into improper. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1 will be 7 by 3. Now multiply 3 into 7 by 3 inverse. That will be 3 by 7. So 3 threes are 9, 9 by 7. 9 by 7 again convert here children. 7 ones are 7. 9 minus 7 will be 2. That is 1, 2 by 7 is your answer. So move with the last problem here. 5 divided by 3, 4 by 7. 3, 4 by 7 is a mixed fraction. Convert here. 5 divided by 7 threes are 21. 21 plus 4, 25 by 7. That will be 5 into 25 by 7. Do the inverse. That will be 7 by 25. Cancel 5 ones are 5 fives are. 7 by 5 you can write in mixed fraction. That will be 5 ones are 5. 7 minus 5 will be 2. Finally, 1, 2 by 5 is your answer. So here, no need of seeing full video of all the problems, children. You can listen one problem. You can listen one problem, pause the video, you can complete all the problems and then you can check. Let's see the second main of this exercise. Do the reciprocal of the given fractions and classify whether they are proper fractions, improper fractions, or whole numbers. No need of doing anything. Just do the reciprocal. So look here. 3 by 7. Numerator, denominator. Denominator will become numerator. So that will be 3 by 7 reciprocal is 7 by 3. Yes or no? What is this 7 by 3? Is it a proper fraction or improper fraction? What is a proper fraction? If your numerator is smaller than the denominator, then it is called as a proper fraction. If your numerator is greater than the denominator, it is an improper fraction. So here, which is greater? Numerator or denominator? Numerator is greater. So it is an improper fraction. Improper. Just you need to classify children, that's all. So see the second one, 5 by 8. Do the reciprocal, 8 by 5. So what it is, numerator is greater or denominator is greater? Yes, numerator is greater. Therefore, what is that fraction? Same, improper fraction. See the third one, 9 by 7. To the reciprocal, that will be 7 by 9. Now check here, numerator is smaller than the denominator. Yes, numerator small than denominator means it is a proper fraction. Proper fraction. So now next one. 6 by 5. Do the reciprocal. 5 by 6. What is this? Again it is a proper fraction. See the next one. Fifth one, 12 by 7, what is the reciprocal here? It will be 7 by 12. Numerator is smaller than the denominator, then it is a proper fraction. What is this? Proper fraction. So next one, 1 by 8, do the reciprocal. 8 by 1. 8 by 1 or simply 8 is same, right? So, no need of writing 1 in the denominator. Understand here problem. Only 8 you can write. Only 8, what is that? It is a whole number. It is a whole number. So, next one. 1 by 11. Do the reciprocal. 11 by 1. That is nothing but 11. And 11 is also a whole number. Okay. With this, we are going to end our session, children. As I have taught you in introduction part, how to do your third main and fourth main, I have taught you already. That is, how to divide a fraction with a whole number and how to divide a fraction with another fraction. I have already given you a hint by try these problems I have solved now. If you are ready, you can do that two mains as a homework. Or you wait until your next session. Okay? Thank you all. Thank you for watching.